I've been spending my time making worlds with my words. Some days it's alright, and some days it's the worst. It just feels as though I'm talking to myself, walking by myself, second guessing when I'm just trying to send a message.
Get to nowhere whenever I use my words, uploading my tracks out to the universe. No time to relax now, I'm just used to work, and won't ever back down when the music hurts. Realize it's obvious when you don't care about it. People see the lies and it's not all about the fancy shit. It's the pull of something greater, something you know you're a part of, and that drive will give you purpose that you can't resist. Also saw that I have never had a plan for this. I've been shooting blind, losing my mind, and I just ran with it. Thought to myself, damn, that's it, couldn't handle this, and took some time to find myself and learn some more about self-management. Also questioning myself, asking can I spit. Said it doesn't matter in the end, and if I am some shit, I may never get those scarlet carpets and those camera clicks. Have to do this shit for me, not focus on the fans or clicks.
I've been spending my time making worlds with my words. Some days it's alright, and some days it's the worst. It just feels as though I'm talking to myself, walking by myself, second guessing when I'm just trying to send a message.
I'll never be Eminem or 21. At this point, all of my idols are like 20-some. Also, that 17-year-old fucker Lil Pump, famous overnight because he made some shit that bumps. And I'm constantly on this trying to be honest, but honestly, I don't know if it's worth it to stay 100 with the people listening to me. I've been told ain't shit for free, but damn, that type of fame seems free to me. Never really was a fan of Eazy-E, but he changed the game forever, saw that on TV. Revolutionary, that is what I want to be, showing audiences newer sounds beyond belief. And I know that it's difficult to be one of the greats, especially when I'm not sure if I possess what it takes. All I can say is that I'll learn from every mistake and keep grinding until the end of my days. Shit.
I've been spending my time making worlds with my words. Some days it's alright, and some days it's the worst. It just feels as though I'm talking to myself, walking by myself, second guessing when I'm just trying to send a message.
I was so gone, I was out looking for you, looking all night. I was so wrong to think that you loved me, girl, that was a lie. Staying so long, know how many times that we tried and tried. Love was a song, we just never seemed to harmonize. You just never called me like you used to, hug me like you used to, fuck me like you used to.